Meet the ibex. They've made these precarious cliffs their own. Kids, this rocky wilderness makes for a nerve-wracking nursery. They spend the first few days of their life at the very top of the cliffs.